everyone.
Hi, Amy and Ivy here. We are going to be making our own Easter egg matching game. Ivy's been really into matching games and card games, so we thought it'd be fun to make our own matching game.
I don't ever want to cut it.
Anyway, so what we've got here is this big foam paper, and I drew a lot of eggs on here. For yours, you can use some foam paper. If you have it, great. If you don't.
And you can use some thin and some regular.
Yes, you can use cardstock. You can use regular paper. It might be better if you have some thicker paper. It might work best for a matching game, but if you don't, that's okay. We are going to paint our eggs.
And I got a purple paintbrush, and Mommy got a blue one, and I got gold in mine.
Okay, so we're going to paint ours, but you can color them with marker.
Look at my paintbrush.
Crayon, whatever you would like to do. So we're going to paint them, and we're going to paint the pairs the same colors so that we can play match with them later. Okay. So I'm going to choose yellow first. When we're done painting, we're gonna let it dry, and then we'll cut out our eggs and play our matching game.
Yes. Look at our eggs. Hi.
Hi. We cut out our Easter eggs, and we are ready to play our memory matching game. Ivy's gonna go first. How did you know that?
I don't know.
You used your memory?
Yes. See, I told you I was gonna win. Sometimes I remember them.
Yay!
So who wins?
So now let's count them and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8. How many do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
If I have 8 and you have 14, who has more? Who's the winner?
again.
Good job.